Look at this. What's wrong with my car?